today. We're in the Hypixel server. We're on the minecarts challenge thing. And check out my car. It's pretty sweet, eh? Yeah, that's what I thought. But there's a fella checking me out. He's getting in the video. He's like, hi guys. Hello. That's a woman. It's probably a man in a woman's costume. No, well, it's not actually my car. It's just a... just the stock one that shows you everything. I think everyone's having a go in the car now. Look at them all, look. Bloody hell. Right, so I think we should get on with some races. What do you think? Okay, so we've got the second race right here, and let's toot our horn a little bit. We've started in first place. Jesus Christ. Well, we've already been taken over by a few people, and not much lag, but let's see what we get with the first box. Just gonna use it straight away because it was a little boost, and we're second place, I think. Oh no, third place now. We've got a little plasma shield, so we use that, and it just boosts us in front of everyone else for a little bit. We're now in second place. Down the jump, across the boost pads. Halfway through the race now. Continue along the path. Up the jump. Keep going. Got a fireball. Right, we can use that on that guy there. As soon as we catch up to him. Watch, now we use it on this guy instead. Oh, we missed him. No, I hit something. Oh, Jesus. Oh, dear. Oh, dear. One, we missed it. Oh well, let's continue. I don't know what we're in fourth place right now. Competition is tricky, but I'm only a beginner and I've only got a few basic cars. Right, snowballs, just missed those because they were pretty dangerous. And there's the finish line, or the start line. Go over the bridge at the beginning. We can claw back some, oh look, there's a guy out of his car right here. Use the plasma shield. Right, take us right over those little, bananas. And we're now in third place. Over the boost pads. Oh, here we go. That guy's crashing. He might be in last place. I have a feeling he is. Path for the mushroom, and we went flying into a wall. It was the worst time probably to use that. Oh well. Let's continue round, up the stairs, through the middle, boom, straight onto the jump pads and up the stairs. A little bit of lag. Drop that little TNT mine. And let's miss that banana. Nobody likes a banana. That guy's very stuck right down there. Oh, and we're approaching number two. If we hadn't hit that banana, we would have been right up behind him. Alright, we've got a fireball, so when we get to this guy, we'll use the fireball. Oh, and it's put me in first person. Alright, that was the second lap. One lap to go. Threw off that fireball. Didn't really do anything. Alright, let's see if we can dodge the bananas. We dodged the bananas. In front of this guy.
You've taken the lead.
I am now in first place. Oh, a little bit of lag right there. Let's see if we can get back out. There we go. Right, now in third person again.
You've taken the lead.
I have taken the lead. Boom. Let's get down here. Boosted up in front of me, and we have hit a wall, so we are most likely in fourth place now. Alright, we're now back into third, but I have hit a wall. Don't know if we're going to come out top on this one, but we're going to try. Oh no, I hope we skidded off into a wall again. Guy was left turned round, trying to use his power-ups on someone else. We are in third place. Oh, it looks like we have come in at third. I don't think we're going to catch up this guy. But we've dropped down the banana, see if we can take someone with us. And we got the boost off, but we had to unfortunately finish in third place. Well, that was a good race. Okay, right, so we're here in the first race, it's Canyon, and I am currently in ninth place, so let's see how it goes, shall we? I'm going to win some games. And we're off across the start line. Still a little bit buggy because I think these are all based on boats, but it's not too bad. Got a missile. Oh, holy crap. We've lost a load of people. I'm now in eighth place. That's no good. But we're still in the race. And we've got another power up, so let's use that when we get it. What is it? Snowballs. Right, so just throw out some snowballs there, see if we hit anyone. I don't think we did. And we're stuck. And we're a bit laggy, but it doesn't matter too much. Because the race is not won in the first few minutes. So we've got a boost, so we use the boost. Keep going. And we're going around the track again. There we go, straight across the boosts. And we're going to go across here. And it looks like we have ended up in third place. So let's continue. Over the next jump, we're coming up on the start line. Here we are, right up behind this blue man here. And there's a guy that's a bit stuck over there. So let's see what we got. Might get something good. We got a sword. Right, so what we got to do is get up behind this guy. Oh, don't even need to do that. Ah, bugger. Got caught. Right, so we're in third place. I'm going to use that because I can't use it. And we get the next couple of boosts. So I'm now in second place. What did we get? What did we get? Bananas. Right, so we now got the bananas down. Put those down and we'll continue through the race. Here we go, we're in second place. We might win this one. But we got a little missile, so can't use that, so I'll throw it up in the air. No one behind me. Continue along. Go over the little boost. Another missile. Just fire that off. See what happens. Oh, bit of lag there. We're not particularly fast, but it's not too bad. Banana, put down a banana just in case someone hits it. Oh, and that was smooth right through there. Alright, got three missiles. Couple of boosts over those blocks. Oh, zip us along. And there are our bananas. Alright, we've just got to beat streak pate or potato.
Seconds left.
30 seconds. I don't think we're going to come first this time, but we'll see how it goes, shall we? Came in second. That's not bad. That's the worst. Oh, he's already finished. Well done, buddy. Well done. Right, so we're up for the third race, and we have come up trumps. Ready. We're now at fourth place already. We have only just started.
Six.
So let's get on with this race, shall we?
Lap one.
Taken over. And we did not get a power up on the first shot, but doesn't always necessarily matter. We've come up in first
place.
Alright, see what we got.
You've taken the lead.
Oh, we got a mushroom, so let's use that mushroom and get down here.
You've
real
taken
nice and
the
quick.
Lead.
Map has not loaded. I'm going to use those because I can't use them. No one just behind us, so I think we're safe for a little bit. No one's seen us take the shortcut. I got a boost mushrooms, let's use that.
You've taken the lead.
We have taken the lead. Oh, there's someone right behind us, obviously.
You've taken the lead. Taking the lead.
should have used that missile on him when he came past me. Luckily, we now have our boost mushroom. So we are now taking the lead. Didn't pick up a thing there, but it's alright. Jump over the gap. Continue on down. Oh dear, oh dear you mate. Choose that, just in case there's someone right behind us.
You've taken the lead!
Seems like there may not have been anyone there.
You've taken the lead!
However, we have taken the lead, as it has informed us a few times now. Up the stairs.
You've taken the lead!
Drop down a banana. We're now in second place. So we can use that in a minute. As soon as we get through here. Oh, we missed him. But he dropped a bomb on us. And we are now in third place. So look, this game can go anyway. Depends if you get a mushroom or not. We have snowballs. They did absolutely nothing. Oh, he's dropped some of those. Throw some snowballs. Didn't actually do anything, but it doesn't really matter. We are now in second place. Let's go and follow this guy, get in this nice little slipstream. Oh, no, blah! Oh, dear. Don't know what that was. Just tailing this guy. Big old mouthful of his dirty air that he's making. Well, we blew him up, so we're now in first place.
You've taken the lead.
We have a banana. Oh, and that has dropped us down here. However, let's drop a banana right there. No! I think we're going to make it. Just about. Are we going to make it? Oh, we finished first. But that was so close. Jesus. There we go. That's how you win a game. Ah. Let's go and drink our lovely bubbly. As soon as 15 seconds is up. There we go. Look, oh, there's a missile going right for us. There's a missile right here. Jesus Christ, this is one hectic game. Jesus, it keeps you on the edge of your seat constantly. Yay! Drink our bubbly. What did we get? We got the Mini Super Turbocharger.
Super.
Wow, and I got drunk on the fumes. That was a good game. This is With Love From Tom, and I will see you all on the track.